the curator of my own personal learning museum. While studying subjects in school, I am no longer limited to just what my teacher knows, and can choose my own more developed learning path. Textbooks are great, but they are only a small piece of the world of content available to me as curator. I find artifacts in places like iTunes U and even YouTube. Choice in exhibits and displays are always a click away. I collect evidence of learning along the way and share peer appraisals of the exhibits. Finally, I put on display my final products and invite visitors of all types to visit and comment and collaborate and remix. And therefore, the process of curation begins again, and learning is continuous.